This assignment is about main idea and key details.
Main idea and key details. The main idea is the most important point an author makes about a topic. Key details tell about the main idea. Quick tip. To figure out the main idea, reread the text. Then find the key details. Think about how they support the main idea.
On page 12 in your Reader's Writer's Companion book, you will find an example of a graphic organizer filled out with key details and a main idea. In this example, they are using the first paragraph on page 4 to look for these details. Then they use these details and think about what they all have in common to figure out what the main idea is. Let's take a look at this example. The first detail given is astronomers wanted to look at the sky more closely. The second detail given is they made bigger telescopes that could see farther than the one Galileo used. And the third detail is astronomy, the study of space, began with a simple telescope. So these three details were pulled right from the first paragraph on page 4, and using these details, they determined that the main idea was that astronomers are always searching for new tools that will help them better study space. For your assignment, you will reread the section, One Giant Leap, on page 5. Use the given details to figure out the main idea. Let's take a listen to that section now.
One Giant Leap. On April 12, 1961, Russian cosmonaut Yuri Gagarin became the first man to travel into space. Just 23 days later, American astronaut Alan Shepard followed. Both flights were short, but they proved that people could go into space. After Shepard, more astronauts went into space. Some orbited Earth. Some walked on the dusty, bumpy surface of the moon. They took pictures and collected moon rocks. Astronauts wanted to answer some important questions. Did the sun's warmth heat the moon? Could the moon support life someday?
Detail one from this section is, astronauts took pictures of the moon and collected moon rocks for scientists to study. Detail 2 is, astronauts helped answer important questions about the moon. And detail 3 is, astronauts proved that people can go into space. Now that you've read this section and heard the three details given from that section, what do you think the main idea is? Click in the blue box to type the main idea.